when I wake up, something is missing, and something is new. Then I had to hide in the shadows, where nobody could see me. The light was dangerous.
Judging all the time.
How innocent, naive, limited, stubborn, and very, 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 very alone.
one looking for the exit. I might be able to get out this time. As long as I follow, maybe I'll be okay.
Thank you.
Teddy. Hello, train.
Thank you.
play with me.
We could leave if you don't like it here. Do you know where the exit is?
I think I do.
Thank you.
just around that corner. I'm pretty sure the exit is this way.
It's kind of nice how everything is so carefully labeled. There you go.
Come in. Thank you. Go on. Thank you.
we there yet?
It's right there! Look!
I'm right here. Are you all right?
Not really. I don't want to talk about it.
Of me. to stay silent.
Your fault.
What did I do?
No, it's fine. Let's go this way. Where to go? I don't recognize this place. Everything looks different.
Did you expect us to come here? Are we lost?
No, we're not. You know what?
What you're doing. This way, is there? Going, do you?
You won't find the exit if you don't face your fears. It seems you're afraid of light. What does it mean to you? Have you tried walking into the sun? Isn't a fireplace soothing? Don't you need a nightlight to guide you in your dreams?
Friends.